President Vladimir Putin said on Thursday that Russia won't legalize gay marriage as long as he is the president. Putin also said that he would not allow the traditional notion of mother and father to be changed by what he called parent number one and parent number two. "There will be dad and mom," Putin said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.